This film is a mirror of that reality which can be our tomorrow. Reduction in the number of trees may bring complete destruction.
Now I call the great scientist of India, Mr. Jagdish Chandra Basu.
Was born in 1858. He had proven that plants are living beings, and without them, the world will come to an end.
इन वृक्षों के बिना यह दुनिया जलकर राख हो जाएगी बेटी.
He has left us in 1937. But the cutting of trees has not been stopped as yet. Geographical changes and natural calamities are warning us for the end of this world. Somebody is calling, maybe for the return of Dr. Jagdish Chandra Basu.
सब जन पेड़ को काट रहा है. इसको रोकने के लिए आपको आना ही होगा डॉक्टर साहब. I want the return of Dr. Jagdish Chandra Basu.
I am reborn of Jagdish Chandra Basu.
He is the messenger of God. और वो पृथ्वी को बचाने आया है.
This film is dedicated to today's youth. We will have to be careful about the trees. Especially, the coming generation must have an affinity towards the trees.
It's a good message to society.
And this affinity should be developed to an extent that everybody should think them as their first friend. This is the motto of our film. This film is a complete feature film. Woven into entertainment, but it is an educational film.